What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money is going to get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's going to be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance. See this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this. Oh, shit!
Are you okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine. Shot. But that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close. Thank you.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You're both...
Damn, this room!
No turning back. It has to be you. There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. Here. Got to get inside.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Oh, the Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. Let's hope this works.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the Prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless, his people have propped another man up in the slain Prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the Prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Inside.
Down here! accept the charges!
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, We've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that. Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but...
The artifact is here. We'll find it. And what of the Remnant? They continue to resist us. But we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone. These ruins here. Mongolian. Trinity. They're here.
Command, you copy? Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. What the hell was this?
contact with a survey team on the southern ridge. Last known point of contact was the Mongolian ruins. Gear.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. But I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
From one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. So tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Down.
Found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing servant.
On the radio.
They retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Tell crew fuck this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They knew to go straight for the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's next. We're gearing up.
I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Still there. Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out. Thank you. It's gonna be cold. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. A Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. Do for him now.
All units just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing 3 armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains, but they expect...
Think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Contact! Let's go! Give me covering fire! Advancing to cover! Let's get it!
Oh, God!
There's more of them arriving.
Shut that pump off. I want these crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. Headache in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the station. We're on our own out here.
Safe.
They took one of the natives alive.
Hang on. What was that?
Toy. I see her. Take her down. Taking fire. Give me covering fire. He's dead. Got him. Keep firing.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best-case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or, like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
The ball dies slow while we watch. You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
Thank you.
How's it looking?
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. It doesn't work. We'll have to rip the place until we get it back.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Looks like the valve.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system.
Can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage.
My eyes. Help me.
Getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
He's hit!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you, people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Thank you.
small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts. Maybe I can find him. The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers. Something down there. Water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh. Works.